How can I respectfully visit the Hawaiian Islands? Lord, what a question. Because Plenty Kanaka will tell you that it is disrespectful to even think about visiting the Hawaiian Islands. Understandably so. Because tourism in its current form just ain't happening. But does that stop the millions of people from coming here? No. Because people never get the memo. So if you feel brave enough and hard-headed enough to come to Hawaii, I'm gonna give you three things that you gotta do if you wanna experience Hawaii correctly. Because plenty of people come to Hawaii and they only experience America in Hawaii. And of the hundreds or the thousands of people you see, maybe you recognize one to two Hawaiians. Ah! So you ready? Brother, do your research. Why would you go to a place and not know any context of what you're going to experience? Oh, I know why. Because you think Hawaii is in the United States. That's why. A little update from up here. It's not. Two, you ready? Please say with me. Pono. Who? This word get plenty meanings, but this is how we're going to use them right now. Morality. Conscious morality. Meaning doing what is right. All the time. And think about everything around you, not just yourself, when you're making a decision. And three, my goodness, have aloha. Because you will receive love if you give love. Eh, the kind, eh? Good relationship. But if you need help on any of this kind of stuff, just pick up this guide. Malama pono.